Hi guys, today we are last time we saw what are the requirements, how to install the NOOBS software in the Raspberry Pi. Today we'll see what are the causes, what are the problem faced while installing the software. First problem what I faced was the charger should be exactly 5 volts and 2 ampere. Otherwise while installing you may get under voltage. So you need to reinstall it. It may cause problem. And apart from this, another problem which I faced was while booting, you can see it is not displaying. In such cases, you need to open the config.txt file. So you should place your SD card in the SD card reader. And this config.txt file, it will not be visible in your Windows, so you need to open it in the Linux. So as you can see, I opened it in the Linux, so it is visible, config.txt file. You need to open it. You can see I opened it. Based on the problems whatever you faced, you can uncomment it. As you can see, I have uncommented it, this HDMI save equal to 0, because it was not displaying the screen while booting. It was not displaying. You can see it is empty. So I have uncommented this line. There are many problems faced while installing. Based on your problem face, you can read this and uncomment it. Based on my problem, I uncommented it. You can uncomment, save it. Close the file. Eject it. Now you can place this SD card in your Raspberry Pi. Now you can see it will be started. There will be no problem. And it is getting installed. Only few people may face this problem. If problem is faced, you can open this config file and solve the problem based on your problem faced. Yeah, software is installed. Thank you for watching video.